where you were born.
Oh, shit, I was? Oh, sorry, guys, by the way. Sorry, I just started recording, because it... Anyways, hey, welcome back to Bioshock. My name is Jackal C. Kryptonite. We have $185. We got two big daddies that kicked their ass, and we got 200 atoms. So, let's have fun. Now, let's continue on with the story.
You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones.
Oh, shit.
I owe you a debt.
Fuck yeah, you do.
While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning.
That's cool.
His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Ooh, I like it. Challenge accepted.
We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you.
Is that her?
You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Interesting. Save yourself from Fontaine. Hello, little girls.
Who is he? He's the one who saved me.
That's right, I did. Now, when you grow up to be about over the age of 18, remember to give me a call. All right. Anyways. Wait, how old am I? Oh, shit, I might be really
Come
old.
With me!
Okay, okay. Jeez, you don't have to be so pushy. What's that?
That's mine.
I'm so sorry! Oh, my God! I'm so sorry! I didn't think about that! I'm so sorry! Oh, my God, can I give it back? Oh, I feel so bad now. God damn it. I'm such an asshole.
There he is. The one who will save us all.
Okay.
I like him.
Okay, I didn't take from her
Who
that time.
Who is he?
He's here to help us.
You guys are like a bunch of little munchkins. Look at y'all. We all look the same. You just have different colored dresses. You're like the fucking Lollipop Guild. Oh my God, your face. You look like that woman that married Tarzan. Like her younger version of herself. But like... the older looking costume kind of shit. Cosplay shit.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum.
Fuck yeah.
Kid.
Russian pussy's the best.
Mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
Sorry, sir, I don't reply to that. So my reply to you is, fuck you.
Would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy?
And would you kindly go suck a dick?
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Su-chan, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old.
What the fuck?
Weighs 58 pounds.
The fuck? Did I just break the game?
And possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old.
What the fuck is
this playing? The results are disappointing. But within expected tolerances.
What the fuck?
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad.
I have an egg salad?
If
I have an egg salad.
To that tune, I got others. Code yellow.
What's that gonna do? Oh, okay! What the fuck? Did I just mutate? Is this Fallout 3 now?
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating.
That's not very fair.
Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle.
Better be.
But it ain't that stubborn.
Bitch, you don't know my heart.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge.
Nice.
And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
I wonder what would have happened if I didn't save those children. But probably like the woman probably would have like left me to die and shit. I probably would have like had a totally different story. I may play back again and see if it happens or look it up first before I do it, because I don't want to end up doing this all over again and end up having nothing. Like, I won't show you guys me playing it all over again, but like to the point to where it's the time where I'm gonna about to die and the whole time I've been just harvesting girls. Turn. For nitrogen time. That was auto hack it. Shotgun! I love shotties. Oh, why did I just buy that out? Why did I just do that? Fuck, I can't restart it. Shit. Okay. I'm just gonna hack it then, real quick. I don't know if you guys really enjoy me hacking it, because I mean, I don't really know. I haven't had any comments in my videos yet. People told me what they like and what they don't like. So, I mean, if you guys want somebody to do something new or different about this, you know, just let me go. I'll do it gladly. You know, I like to make sure you guys are happy. What the fuck is that? What kind of fucking song are we listening to right now? Like, what's that song playing? You guys hear that? It's like Mambo something. Oh, let's get smashed, Mike. Oh, this thing's been smashed.
That's quite a little monster, Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same mustard, same jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart at the harpsichord.
So many spices here. Oh, I was using my exploding butt. Wow, that's so unlucky of me. God damn it. Can I buy some explosive butt? Oh, I can't. Buy some. Damn, I don't know. Okay, I should buy some of that. I got 18, I can still get some more. Let's do this. Combat tonic. Inferno. Upgrade. Can't get an Eve upgrade. Target dummy. Creates a decoy that draws attacks away from you. Oh, so I can like activate any attacks that are not gonna they aren't activated until someone's there. Oh, I see a big daddy. Got a little girl with you? Oh, yes you do! Yes you do! Prepare to get fucked, big sir. Oh, I'm about to get out the specialness. Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm gonna fuck you up. I like you better than the Joe guys because you don't charge at me randomly. Come here, little girl. Prepare to be saved by the power of fucking Christ! Oh, did I just say no? I don't know.
Thank you, mister.
Wait, that's what I want to know! He's over here like, what the hell was that? Like, that's what I want to know. Where the fuck did he go? Did he just, like, explode? Or did he... Oh, he's over there. I think. Is that him? Or... The fuck did he go? I don't fucking know. Anyways, got 120 of that shit. Let's do an upgrade.
Very bye, Mr. B.
Again with Mr. B. Like, how is he a Mr. B? Oh, not. Wait, what? Big Daddy? No, Big Daddy begins. Oh, wait! Big Daddy, that's why they call him Mr. B. Because he's a Big Daddy. They call him Mr. B. Ah, it's gonna be figured out. He's alive.
Attention, yep. Any public congregation of more than four persons considered an actionable.
What the fuck does that even mean? Like, if you have more than four people with you at the time, it's an actual offense? Ow! What the hell?
That's it, kid. You're busto. My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick.
Well, to be honest, I don't like quickies, so I hope they don't make it quick, if that's what you're referring to. Is that what he's referring to? I don't fucking know. Ah! Actually scared me. There? Is that the music that's coming from there? What the fuck? Already was in there. What the fuck? Heard gunshots. I haven't used my crossbow in a really fucking long time. I'm gonna start using my. No, it's because you have to make a direct shot. Like, it has to be a direct shot. It doesn't multi-fire. That's what makes it really fucking hard to use. But it's pretty OP because it does a one shot kill most of the time. Ow! What the fuck? Bees! My bees will harvest you. That's right, motherfucking bees! Motherfucking bees!
What is it?
Hey, hey, what was it? Something I said? This is my territory!
Bitch. You say to me, my territory. The fuck you say to me?
The fuck you say to me?
I'll forgive you. Item when I'm doing this right now. I need more health kits too. Jesus fucking Christ, I can't fight him right now and I don't want him to go away. Is he taking her away? Is he taking her away?
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Really, hack only? What kind of fucking vending machine doesn't give you health automatically?
Time to go.
Alright, I'm gonna hack it. I'm just gonna fucking hack it. Wait, hold up. Oh, shit, I should close it first.
Lily Puppy!
Excuse me!
I didn't realize that I couldn't freeze it. I just realized I couldn't freeze it because it was on. So fucking retarded. Like, why doesn't it have health?
Look at
fuckers.
Shit.
Oh my
god.
Oh my fucking god. That's what I do whenever I get frustrated. Sorry. Oh, what the fuck did I just shoot? I just accidentally shot. My gun needs to be like.
Mr. Coswell? Oh man, there's nothing here.
Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
Alright, where the fuck is the big egg?
There.
Is he in here?
That cannonball ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for you can say. I've seen good Bunko, and I've seen great Bunko. But when you walk through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Wait, he's talking about me? Did I do that? Did I go through World War II? Fuck! God damn it! Oh, so fucking close, so fucking close, so fucking close. Just gonna fucking buy it out.
Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday. Should
can I? Can I pay you out? Can I buy you out? No, I can't buy you out. This is so fucking frustrating. It is okay, little girl. Everything will be okay once I place my hands upon you like a good Christian.
No.
I am Pope. I am the Pope. Let me place my hands. I'm so fucked up. So stereotypical.
Thank you.
Ow!
Thank you for helping me.
Yeah, you're grateful. Shit, why didn't you tell me about that? Might be, since I really don't have water. I can do that. So you know, there's that. No. Yeah. How's this TV still on? That makes no fucking sense. Hold up, I'm gonna. There's something in the water.
Some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secrets when with Su-chan, always secrets. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Su-chan was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
On this I keep my eye.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that. Kills me to turn my fist to you, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
Get out of my friend! Take this idiot's name off your chart.
You took it from me, Ryan! I earned it!
I am so fucked because I can't fucking hack that machine.
It's a who is that?
No!
The corner, how the fuck you knew I was there? Jesus. Oh my god, fucking machine. I'm pretty much gonna have a whole episode of me just fucking dying to machines. Oh my fucking.
Hey there. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man?
9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man. Yeah, it's probably because they're so. Whatever, I can't even make a good comment right now because I'm so fucking pissed at these machines. Oh my god. Jesus fucking. Oh, there it is. There's the piece I need. There's the piece I need. There's the piece I need. There's the piece. There's the piece. There's the piece I need. Da 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 da. Wow, I could hack that, but I couldn't hack it. I don't know if he could.
Come and visit us at the Met Bass for a 2-hour trial. She will too.
The fuck? Shotgun damage increase. Okay, well. What the fuck is this? Oh shit, that's pretty freaky. Oh, I recognize this noise. Why is the light shining on the cat? That's kind of creepy. Moonbeam? Oh, they're fucking dancing! I kinda don't want to interrupt that.
Ah!
What the fuck?
Ah! Stop running like a fool!
It's kinda hard for me to run. Kinda makes me wanna run. You know what I mean? Shit, a health kit! Hallelujah! I still feel so bad. Every time I eat a little candy bar, pet bar, I remember that I ate it from the little girl and I feel so bad. Jesus Christ.
The damn minister, he'll just have to wait. It's my daughter.
They're dancing. They're not even caring about me. She's pretty nice. What the fuck? What's this? I don't know. What's on the ground? I don't know. Oh, it's Red Ribbon Brandy. I have never heard of that. Moonbeam! I never actually had to look at it.
These assholes don't get it.
I'm a winner. Gonna show Ryan and all of them.
I'm so
what the? I just wailed out. They're like,
no, that's not how it goes. That's not how it goes.
Are you like ice? I barely even get a chance to hit him, and I already hit him myself. What the fuck? That's so mean. Why does that happen? Wait, I already got both little sisters, so. Oh, there's an electric bug there. Like, why is that hurting me so much? Like, I don't understand. No, wait, I'll do a cyclone trap. I'll trap. Can I like lay multiple? Like, can I like multiple of them down? Oh, what the f- Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, what the hell? Flew.
No place for amateurs!
Is everything? Is everybody? Still can't open that. Is there a crawl space? I bet there's a crawl space. I bet there's a crawl space right around here somewhere. Just gotta look for it.
Work, goddamn!
Wow, actually there's no crawl space. Like, how do you get in there? I don't know. There's a second floor, maybe I fall through the first floor? Like second floor, and then I get in there? There's this room. Are you alive? No, you're not. Actually, you look like Andrew Ryan. He does look like Andrew Ryan. Or that creepy wanted to be transgender art guy. I don't fucking know what to call him. He's so many things.
To see you this way, kid. Hell, I was there when you were born. You ever have a dog you gotta put down? Breaks your heart.
I'm a dog now? I'm a dog to you? I'm a dog you gotta put down? Like, really? Like, so rude. I'm a woman? Sir, last time I checked, I had a penis. I am a man. You did it.
Christ!
Finally. You said finally.
Ten of you.
How did he catch on fire? Cause he just walked right there and got caught on fire. What's going on here? A lot of water. It's a random bed in the middle. That'd be a pretty nice bed. I mean, not to wake up to, but I don't know, just in general, like if you had to stay in bed. Oh god, that's terrible. If you just had to like stay in bed for a really long time, this would be like the perfect bed for me. Surrounded by water. Ooh, what's up? Let's go check downstairs. What shit was going on down there? What shit was going on down there? Goodness, I don't know what's in there. Okay. Now that we checked the entire bottom floor, and I'm pretty sure I spent more than 20 minutes doing all this because of the fucking machines, I'm gonna end the recording here, and we'll pick it back up, and we'll do the second floor. Hooray! Oh, look, my cyclone is here. If I step on it, do I go? That's weird. Oh, wait. One last attempt. One last attempt to hack it. Oh my god, that's so unfair. That's so wrong. Really? You automatically don't even give me a chance? One more time. Okay. One more time. There's no way. Take me! Just kill me! Oh my god. Getting hacked at! I suck! Why am I even going out? Okay, I'm gonna end recording now. I'm sorry. Alright, guys. Take it easy. Bye!